Just hit that.
Sorry, boss.
Your Royal Majesty, as you are about to venture off to your mountaintop retreat, aka claims, your loyal subjects, aka Unrainty, have parting gifts for your journey. Miss Annabelle Barbosa of the UTA testing team presents the Heart Scepter, as you are caring and have a kind heart. And you need an everyday scepter. We can't have your royal scepter used every day.
Works as a welcome.
Yes. Miss Natasha Young of the Choice Underwriting Team presents a blank checkbook for all the cash settlement checks you will be handing out.
That's where you guys got to.
Standing in for our pub underwriting team, Miss Markia Arnold presents a stamp for any mood. Thumbs up, you are feeling kind. Thumbs down, you must be out of your mind. Thumbs in between, I'm not in the mood to be bothered today. Come back tomorrow. Miss Jennifer Jojo Jonko of the Fireline Underwriting Team presents a roll of whiteout. We know the queen never makes mistakes, but she's always prepared in the event someone else does. Miss Kate Mitalama of the I Came Back to the Claims Underwriting Team presents a glow band. As we know, queens do not sweat, they glow. But your glow band cannot be ordinary, so we have a tiara that you can place over it. After all, one still must maintain one's dignity. Miss Anara Pasparo. Prospero, thank you.
Oh my gosh.
You have how many systems I have to lend to you? Presents a power food that will sustain you for all those long negotiations you will have to sit through. It may also help you hold your tongue when customers ask for that crazy settlement amount. And of course, your lady-in-waiting, Miss Pam Brennan, is presenting you with a royal spoon because we know you cannot have it without your silver spoon. Miss Saray Smith of the Internship Turn AU team presents you with your own private chocolate stash. You know you would have to fight Tiffany if you took the basket off your desk. Sorry, man. It falls to you now. Good luck. You will need it. Chocoholics can be vicious. And one final parting gift. As we say, you can take the girl out of underwriting, but you can't take the underwriting out of the girl. So just so you know, underwriting has your back. Aww. And at your fingertips, you have our phone list so that you never can get in touch with our, so you don't forget that we're here for you.
That's great.
But of course, you also know her favorite pastime, and she will be participating in the Corporate Challenge Bowling Tournament team. We have your favorite, your own individual pin. So when that center pin does not lay right for you, you can run down to the or pan your leg.
Paper way, they can do whatever you like, yeah. But as Robin shared, we know you're an avid bowler. And over the last 8 or 9 years in underwriting, you've been knocked over a couple times. There's been good days and bad days, but like a pin, you've always gotten back up, and we know you will do the same upstairs, so congratulations.
Do you have any parting words for your loyal subjects as you leave?
Well, it's super, super creative. And very shocking, very humbling. I'm just amazed. You guys make me feel bad.
So you're going to stay?
She said, not bad.
I may be crawling back. You just never know. But thank you all very much. This is what a parting gift. I have. Thank you all.
Thank you for the royal pool. Oh, I'm sorry. So, as you can see,
that's
good thing
I
got
white out. Yes. Now we pick you up in the chair and carry you around.
All the way up to your new Disney
plans. So, get a passport on Monday. Cover story.
The Queen of Endor.
YouTube on Tuesday.
Yeah. And there's no calls in queue, so you just be your happy.
That's more impressive. And Kim was like, shut down the queue.
Right? You're the queen.
That's right.
Thank
you all very much. This was amazing.
Awesome.
You're welcome.
Thank you.